Can you tell me why Java is better than .NET?
This can be a subjective conversation or a rational one.
Microsoft developed a .NET framework that lets you create web interfaces with drag and drop. Dragging and dropping data sources can speed up development, while freeing up engineers to do other things.
Dave Ramsey makes fun of people who approve and reject loan applicants based on a FICO score, ignoring people who could buy the building with cash. It is even easier to make fun of developers who only drag and drop visual components for a .NET framework.
SharePoint using drag and drop development lets you speed up the creation and implementation of websites with straightforward management of groups and permissions.
And by relying on drag and drop, you end up with developers who do very little development and lack coding skills. And they want to rely on drag and drop for everything else.
That will hurt overall quality.
Java has a much larger community than .NET, primarily because it isn't limited to Microsoft.
A larger user community doesn't always improve the quality of a framework. Look at Microsoft's OS.
More expertise, bigger libraries, more open source resources and better training options improve Java's quality because they come from far more sources.
And more people vetting it across different operating systems leads to more robust code.
If Microsoft did basic software testing, they wouldn't have released Windows Millennium and a few other horrible OS.
That's why a quarter of all computers still use Windows XP despite it being over a decade old.
Java is better in many regards because it is a multi-platform language. Everyone from Microsoft to Ubuntu users could use it.
I've heard that .NET doesn't have as much security as Java.
Mainly because it has a lot more people testing and working with it to find and fill security holes. But Microsoft doesn't improve security by giving everything you manage to protect from hackers to the NSA.
I'm going with Java for my next project.